Hi Gemini, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Let's see what's coming up, Gemini. We'll be picking one card for your daily reading, guys. For your love reading, I'll be picking three cards from this deck, guys. So these are for your love energy and one card from the Oracle guidance. So we will turn these cards as we proceed, Gemini. So let's start with the daily reading. So it is Three of Spears. So with this card, guys, in your situation today, you are seeing that initial success in something and you are happy for it. Maybe some projects or some kind of work related decisions that you have made. It is progressing towards something successful and happy, and you are able to work with people. You have that good communication skills and your reputation is growing in your career situation or in your personal life. So these cards may relate to your career situation or your personal life, guys. So things are going in a very positive way and you have that power in your situation, authority in your position today, and you are a person of great importance, maybe in your career or in your family. So something of a celebrity you are today in your situation, guys, and you are really happy for it. That is what I see with this card, guys. Gemini, so let us see what is your energy in this connection. So this may be what you feel about this person or what they feel about you. So it is the Moon in reverse, Six of Swords in reverse, and the Emperor in reverse, guys. So with these cards in your relationship, guys, you are thinking about something. You are very silent. Maybe you have not come to some clarity in some situation and you are in deep thought. So whatever your situation is, you are thinking what you need to do. Maybe for some of you, you are thinking of proposal and marriage or engagement with this person. That may be the reason for the silence. But this person, they are really worried. They are thinking why this person is not communicating. But you are working towards that positive progress in life, guys. That is what I see. And you are a person of great compassion and kindness. You have that kind heart towards this person and towards anyone in your life. That is what I see with these cards, Gemini. So let us see what is this card, your oracle's guidance for us today, guys. Higher power. So with this card in our situation, it may relate to our personal life situation or in our career situation. We may have some kind of intuition, or we may be seeing signs guiding us or pointing us towards something. So we need to go for it, guys. And the appearance of this card just means that this person we are in connection with, we share that deep spiritual bond with that person, guys. So that is the reason for this card. Maybe this person you are in connection with, they are your twin flame or soulmate. That is the reason for this card. And the same way in our career, maybe when we are making some important decisions, we may feel certain inspirations or some kind of intuition pointing us towards some direction. So when we have that intuition, we have to go for that choice, guys. When we do that, we will enjoy greater success in life, Gemini. So that is what this card is about, and that is the reading for you all today, guys. Thank you for watching this video. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, Gemini.